Hey everyone! So it is nearing the end of the month, so I thought I would just come on and do a little demo of the customer kudos because I've sold so many of these this month and I keep getting messages from girls saying, oh my gosh, I love this makeup and it's such a good deal, so I don't want you guys to miss out on it. So this month's kudos is a $48 savings, so, and it's called the Flawless Foundation Bundle. So what it comes with is face and eye primer. So what this does is it fills in all the fine lines and wrinkles, it smooths out your skin, and makes your makeup application go on flawless and makes your makeup last all day. You have to use less product, so this is totally awesome. Okay, so primer is the first thing you get. You get our liquid foundation, Photoshop in a bottle. You get our skin perfecting concealer. This stuff is amazing. It will cover dark circles like a dream. And you get the liquid foundation brush. So this is all $119 this month only. So there's just a few days left. Hey, Laurel. So I'm gonna start with the primer. This also makes your makeup sweat proof, and on a day like today, like I don't know where you guys are, but it is freaking hot out today, and so I need my primer. So I just use like a pea size amount, and this just makes sure your makeup won't melt off your face. It'll stay on all day, so you don't have to reapply throughout the day, which is amazing. So I just put this on, I let it sit in a bit. You put this on after you moisturize. And then next I'm gonna grab my liquid foundation. How's it going, guys? Hey, Terry. So for the liquid foundation, you wanna make sure that you squeeze it all out. And because it's mineral based, it does tend to separate. And I haven't used this shade for a while. Wonder if this will be too dark for me. I'll find out in a second. And you just wanna shake it all up. And then put it all on the brush. Okay, that might be a little too much. And just wanna dab it on your face. Let me just get rid of my bangs there. And it is so light, it doesn't even feel like you're wearing makeup. It's amazing. Every time someone tries this, they message me and they're like, oh my gosh, it feels amazing. It's not like any other liquid foundations. It dries to a matte finish. And the coverage is buildable, so if you want extra coverage, you could put more on your brush now and then just add on. I don't recommend putting a whole lot on the brush because then you'll just be like blending and blending and blending. But you can get kind of a medium coverage or full coverage depending on what you want. I need a mirror. Where did I put my mirror? See in the mirror, in the camera. So for me today, this is good enough coverage. I'm also gonna do the concealer for my dark eyes. You can't hear me, Cam? Can anyone else hear me? That's weird. I don't know. So I'm gonna do, really? That's so weird. So I wanna see, maybe it's my phone case. I've been having problems with my phone. Like, I can't hear other people's videos, so I don't know. I don't know if it's Facebook Live. Okay, so I'm just gonna do. Oh, Jamie, you can hear me? Okay, well, I don't know what's going Terry, you can hear me? Is it really quiet or. I'm just gonna go in here where my dark. The corners of my eyes are kind of dark. Gotta pay your bills. Yeah, no, I can hear some people's, but other people's I can't. So I don't know. It's weird. So I got a little too much on. Mary Liz, did you know that you were pretty much the first person who taught me how to wear makeup? Except it was a whole different type of makeup for figure skating. Mary Liz was my figure skating coach, and she used to put my makeup on. Yeah, I never really wore makeup. And used to put like so much blush on. I remember you used to put so much blush on my face because you're like, you need to show up on the ice. And I was super pale. I remember that. Oh, the memories. So I'm just gonna set my concealer with my pressed powder. Oops. So you can see how the concealer just brightens up your eyes. I have like these dark areas in here, so I just apply it in a V like this, and then it just brightens up your eyes, and I set it with powder. So you can use your concealer two ways. You didn't traumatize me, not at all. You can use your concealer for blemishes. So, if you're doing that, you want to get the same shade concealer as your foundation. Or you can use it for highlighting, which is what I just did, and for covering dark circles. And you would want to do a shade lighter or two shades lighter, even you could do. So, aw, thanks, Mary Liz. So, that is the Flawless Foundation Bundle. So it's $119, so you're saving $48 this month. Aw, that's so cute. So you're saving $48, and if you don't know your shade, for redness, you could do the same shade as your foundation. Usually the foundation will cover redness pretty well, though. Like, I do have a bit of redness, it kind of comes through, but. You would do the same shade. And it will still cover under your eyes with the same shade. It just won't be like highlighted. So I'm just gonna put on, speaking of blush, I'm gonna put on a bit of blush. See, I'm not traumatized. I do wear blush now. And I'm gonna put on my mascara if I can find it. I'm not gonna do any eyeshadow today. This is sweet blush. But I might do my eyebrows actually. Oh, I put it in with my brushes. So I'm gonna just quickly do my brows. Actually, no, I'm not. I don't feel like it. You can wear makeup, Kim. can show you how. You don't have to wear makeup. Like, I didn't wear makeup. I don't know. I don't wear makeup every day. I just feel like today, since my hair is a mess, I want to feel somewhat put together. So, but if I wasn't going anywhere today, I wouldn't. I didn't wear any at the playground. Okay, so this is our 3D Fiber Lash Mascara. So check out the difference. So you apply the gel first and then the fibers on the tips, and it enhances your lashes like crazy. Even just the gel. Some days I don't put fibers. I usually do, but if I'm in a rush, I'll just do the gel, and it makes a huge difference. Well, if I'm ever in your neck of the woods, Kim, I'll come give you a little makeup lesson. I mean, I'm not a professional. I just know the basics for now. Still learning. It's fun though. It's really fun. I just do it for fun, right? And it helps me feel put together. Oh, and today I'm really tired, so just it's a little pick-me-up. Okay, so you always want to seal in really well with the gel. And if you want really long lashes, you can keep going. You can just add the fibers on top. The bottom, I only do gel. Do my brows. Okay, I'm gonna do my brows. They're bugging me. Just this one spot here. My brows are pretty full already, so I don't have to do much. There's just a couple spots. Big storm. It's super sunny and hot here. Okay, and for my lips today, I'm gonna go with some Skittish lip stain, if I can find it. I really, really love this lip stain. It's probably my favorite product, maybe second favorite. And this color is like a hot pink. For the summer, I'm just gonna dab my lips because I'm wearing the lip bonbons. So you want to make sure your lips are dry, like not dry, but you don't have anything on your lips. If your lips are dry, then you want to be exfoliating your lips, because this will absorb into any cracks or and crack is whack. Kids, okay? So you can just take a toothbrush and just go like this. My lips aren't dry, so I don't really need to do that. And our lip stains are liquid. They're watery, and they literally just stain your lips. Love lip stain. So don't put this on in the car or while you're like on a bumpy road, because once it's on and it's gonna stay on. Especially this color, Skittish, it tends to stay on the longest. And so it's great if you drink a lot of coffee or water or wine, my favorite. Hey, Katrina. Okay, so in the summer, I get this really weird thing with like my lips. I get freckles. It's almost like it looks like I'm wearing lip liner because it's full of freckles all the way around. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it looks really weird. So I have to like make sure that doesn't show. I actually get freckles on my lips. Like I have one right there. Oh, Maxine, you have to do Skittish. It's my favorite. It's all about mindset. If you think you can pull it off, then you can. That's what I always tell people. It's all about what's in your head. Because I remember the first few times I wore this, I was like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm wearing this bright pink color. And then everyone was complimenting me on it. And I was like, oh, I guess it looks good. And I love it now. And I always recommend this color, especially for the summer when you have a tan. It looks so good. Yeah, I know. It always takes, people are kind of scared of this one. It's a little bright. So once it dries, you can add multiple layers. You just let it dry, add another layer. And the more layers you put on, the longer it will last. But once it dries to a matte finish. And it is smudge proof, kiss proof. I think it's almost dry. Let me see if it's dry. It's dry now. So it doesn't come off. It lasts all day. This is really good too if you have little girls in dance competitions or figure skating, because you know you want that bright color, but you know, kids and lipstick, sometimes it smudges, it gets on their teeth or whatever, but this will stay on for hours. Even if they drink or eat water, it kind of just gradually fades. So it's really awesome for that. Aw, thanks. Yeah, I love the vanilla milkshake, adding that one on. So I'm gonna let you guys go. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're having a great day. If you guys are interested in the Flawless Foundation Bundle, but you don't know your shade, feel free to message me and I can help color match you. Have a wonderful Tuesday. Bye.